What is up, guys? I'm Matt from Skullbusters, and today we're doing another video on Days Gone. So this is the new challenges that is coming to you weekly, every Friday. We don't know the timing yet, but it's weekly on a Friday. So this is the Surrounded challenge, and this is the easiest way to get gold. So before you skip the video, if you want to skip it, skip it by all means. But what you need is ammo and supplies and a new gun. So I get rid of the IPU gun, whatever it is, for the Chicago chopper straight away. I get the Molotov. I run around trying to get rid of all the distractor bombs using the barrels. That is a good way to get your score up straight away. Also, try and use your traps straight away to get the score up slightly. It's not the best way to get it up, but it's a good way to get it up. And also, just trying to shoot some down before you go into the glitch. So when you're in the glitch, what you need to do, you need to take your time shooting them. So you can't just go ba 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 ba, like for instance, you gotta go ba bam ba bam ba bam bam, because you need to keep the timing between the 1 minute and about 20 seconds. If it goes below 20 seconds and you've still got ammo, just keep going for it, because you need to like save ammo. Use Molotovs wisely, that's the napalm ones. You need to use the grenades wisely and the pipe bombs very wisely. You also need to go get another tractor and two other tractors with some grenades. This all will come in handy, and also you need full ammunition before you head up into the glitch. So that's it. Enjoy the rest of the clip, and I'll see you all soon, and adios.